Sir Jar Jar Binks.
And has now engulfed our entire planet in the oppression of the Trade Federation.
Even Master Yoda doesn't have a midichlorian count that high.
No, Jedi has.
Without the midichlorians, life could not exist, and we would have no knowledge of the Force.